Hi, my name is Khairul. Have you ever been to a zoo? There are a lot of interesting animals there. Now, come with me, let's go to Zoo Negara. Here we are, that is my brother. My brother helps me to take a few photos of the animals. Come with me, let's go inside. Now, look at this animal. Do you know what animal is this? This is an emu. Do you know what it eats? It eats small insects such as grasshoppers and caterpillars. Look at its body. It has lots of feathers and a pair of long legs. Now, let's go and see another animal. Look at this animal. Do you know what animal is this? This is a zebra. Do you know what it eats? It eats grass. Look at its body. It has black and white stripes all over its body. Now, let's go and see another animal. Now, look at this animal. Do you know what animal is this? This is an orangutan. Do you know what it eats? It eats fruits and leaves. Look at its body. It has reddish brown colored hair and long hands and feet. Now, let's go and see another animal. Now, look at this animal. Do you know what animal is this? This is a tortoise. Do you know what it eats? It eats herbs and grasses. Look at its body. It has a hard and protective shell around its body. Wow, there are a lot of interesting animals here in the zoo. Just now, I have also come across an animal. I wonder what type of animal is that? Do you want to help me? Can you see this animal? It's cute, right? Do you know what animal is this? Do you know what it eats and its characteristics? Write down in complete sentences like this. Can you all do it? I know you can.